Assalamualaikum. Hello, my name is Gio. I'm from 51 Al-Falah, Darussalam. This time, I will share something that I really like to talk with all of you. Let's start now. As mentioned in the Holy Quran about the story of football was said in Al-Hujurat section 13. Wahai manusia, sungguh kami telah menciptakan kamu dari seorang laki-laki dan perempuan, kemudian kami jadikan kamu berbangsa-bangsa dan bersuku-suku, agar kamu saling mengenal. Sesungguhnya yang paling mulia di antara kamu di sisi Allah ialah orang yang paling bertakwa. It means there is no difference between human when we are playing football. Anyone can join this game. It's like Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala that never make any difference among humans except of their takwa. Anyone knows when was football made? Football was made by China in second and third centuries, and in that era, football was called Chuju. As the time goes by, football start to popular in England, Rome, Mexico, and etc. Football modern origin began in England in 1863. There is sometimes that football got banned by Edward King in UK. Why? It is because there's too much violence and the sport that is no goal on football. For some time, Edward King III made football legal for some time, but Elizabeth Queen I made it illegal again. But Charles King II made it legal plus some protection for someone that played football. In 19th century, football made an organization called Federation International Football Association, or what we call now as FIFA. In the 19th century, FIFA organization was born. The modern football. FIFA created VAR system, so it makes football become modern because it records any foul or suspicious goal. In modern football, there is a replay goal or a replay offside and many moments. Before FIFA World Cup 2022, FIFA created a half robot ball to make sure the player surely touched the ball or not. It makes a different era from traditional football, the unrecorded and not organized well versus very recorded and organized football under FIFA. Football for me football has so much fun, not only enjoy when we are playing football together with a team, but also so excited to watch the football league or competition on TV. I started to like football since I was in first grade of elementary school or since 6 years old. I'm really happy when playing football in a team. Also very enjoy when I play the football game. Through the game player such as PlayStation, it gives me a lot of fun. My favorite football team. I have a favorite team in football club. It was Manchester United team from UK. I like them because the name of the club has a deep meaning. When United win, the fans will celebrate as one. When United lose, they will commiserate as one. Manchester United has won 12 Premier League trophies, FA Cup for 5 times, and as Champions League twice. Thanks for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.